Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Hello. How are you?
Nice.
I wonder what makes them choose these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here. There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Child,
is this?
My love.
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together, forever. Together, forever. Carry me.
They don't... They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out. What's happening?
An android?
No. This is a machine.
Machine? Damn it, not another one!
Here! Come on! Through that hole! Stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
Alert. High flow areas may impede movement. It would be more efficient to traverse the rocky area instead.
Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it. I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply.
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible. Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
This is Tactical Support Unit Pod 042. Control has been assigned to 2B.
This is Tactical Support Unit Pod 153. Control has been assigned to 9S.
Combat data exchange requested.
Exchange accepted.
Proposal. Data should be exchanged regularly for greater efficiency.
Proposal accepted. Data will be exchanged regularly for greater efficiency.
End communication.
Found by the machines. The machines called them treasures. Each treasure had a different shape. Each treasure had a different shape.
What are those? What the?
Well, this is weird.
Let's be happy together. Together. Together.
does this corridor lead? We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take. Old world data, huh? These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures. Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Knight.
Oh.
So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
Oh, all right.
Detected beneath this room.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Thank you.
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi! Those look like corpses.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think. 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Analyze the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it. Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh. What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Hostiles!
I am not hostile.
Huh?
You defeated broken machine.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien...
Brother? Why do we have to wear undergarments? It's such a hassle.
The records claim humans covered their crotches as they went about their business. Revealing one's genitals was seen as problematic. So just be quiet and wear them already.
Okay. But why are we eating this plant matter? Machines don't need to eat things like this.
This is a type of fruit. Our data suggests that mankind gained great intelligence from consuming fruit. So quit griping and eat it already.
All right, if that's what you want. But once we're done, can we play together for a bit?
Fine.
Oh, great. Then I'll eat lots of fruit.
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.